I have a phone here that has the Snapdragon 8 Gen 3 chipset. And in today's video, I'll be showing you a modded version of Winlator that actually works with this phone and all others that have the same SoC. Winlator is a popular Windows PC emulator for Android, but it doesn't really have the best support for newer hardware. So if you have a phone like the Redmi K70 Pro, like I have here, or any other device with the Snapdragon 8 Gen 3 chipset, including the Galaxy S24 series, the POCO F6, OnePlus 12, Xiaomi 14 series, or any other phone with this chip, then the Winlator container will just crash when you try to start it. And that's because the original version of Winlator just does not really have the proper support for this newer hardware. But you'll be happy to hear that there are a couple popular modded versions of Winlator out there, and we can get Winlator up and running on these phones with some of them. The first thing that you'll want to do is uninstall the original version of Winlator that you have on your device. This is required because we cannot have both versions installed at the same time. Now, once Winlator has been removed, we can then visit the Winlator Frost Mod website from GitHub. And I'll be sure to have this page linked in the video description below. So after you visit this page, we're going to scroll down until you find the releases section. And then we download the latest version from GitHub. After the Frost version of Winlator has been downloaded, we're going to go ahead and open it up and install the application. And you should get an application icon that looks like this. So we're going to open it up, grant the requested permissions, and then let Winlator install system files just like it does whenever you first open up the application after installing it. Once it finishes, you'll see that message disappear, and then we can create a new container like you normally would. Except this time, you're going to have an option for which version of Wine that you want to use. And you're going to want to make sure that you have Wine version 9.1 or newer selected. So in this version, we have version 9.2 available. And we're going to leave everything else as the default, except we are going to change video memory to 4 GB. And then we're going to tap on the blue check icon to begin creating this container. After it has been created, we can go ahead and run it. Except this time, you're going to see the container does not crash, and we can boot up into Winlator like normal. If you remember before, the container simply crashed the last time we tried loading it up on this device. But with the Frost version of Winlator, the container loads like it should. So from here, you'll want to install your games like you normally would with the Winlator Windows emulator for Android. And if you're not familiar with how that is done, I'll be sure to link to my installation guide in the video description below. I'll even include a link in the pinned comment of this video, so that it's easy for everyone to find. Let me know if you had any trouble using the Frost version of Winlator. And please remember to like this video while also subscribing to the channel for more Android content like this.